Hudson Alpha Institute for Biotechnology unveiled a new building. It's located in Cummings Research Park in Huntsville. The Paul Probst Center will have 3 classrooms and allow students at North Alabama to get hands-on experience in bioscience courses. The 100,000-square-foot, 2-story facility includes state-of-the-art laboratory equipment.